I hate it.
We're going back
to. Are you?
Yeah, we could see the sign.
Get a little circulation.
Yeah. Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Are you guys playing next?
Yes, yeah.
This is your homework too, I guess?
Yeah.
Another challenge. Man, oh man, our last game we had 11.
It was nothing with 3 minutes left in the game. And we lost 4 minutes.
I was talking to him this morning. He goes, don't look for me on the bench.
No, he got 3-game suspension.
So is he good?
Yeah, he's up the stands.
Really?
Yeah, he's up there. I told him if you want to see if we can get him some a wireless earbud. Put it in.
You know he would do that.
Yeah, I know
you
that.
You know he would do that.
As I thought.
So. Last time you spoke, you were going into retirement.
So I am. I got eight more shifts. Yeah. Well, that's what I'm working on. I have a little bit of time, and then I'm going to retire. So I haven't got my papers in yet, but officially I'll be gone at the end of January. It is, but you know, in some ways it's kind of scary too, because you know, like I look at life as this roll of pylons, right? You keep adding another stage in life, right? You never think you're ever going to reach.
My father did the same thing, but he did it at 50.
Oh, and nice.
And he said to me, he goes, you've never thought of it.
Oh, I will. I've got my son, for one thing. And then I've got a couple of them. Right. So I'm just going to restore them and know what I'm going to do. That's it.
Did you get from behind or something?
No, I was going south on the north side and towards the Ellesmere intersection. And I scanned the intersection and I'm going to go. I'm going to read, right? I'm going through. I see the guy making the left to go left on the road. I get eye contact. He's looking right at me. And right when I was beside him, he cranked his wheel and gunned it right in. Tore into my car because I was beside him and he gunned in. Tore into the side of the car and sent us spinning through the intersection. Lucky nobody else hit us. And gave me a really bad concussion. Tyler had a slight concussion, but he was cut with broke flying glass. Rode off the orange. But I bought it back. It did. They shouldn't have written it off.
So who bought it back?
They shouldn't have written it off because it didn't do any screen damage.
So what is that with her? I just went through this. My daughter has a serious accident too, but everything's okay from fun. Seems familiar. You talked about it. She's going on the intersection. She's doing 50. She's trying to jump in front of her left. She's got to get a left brake on her. But no, man. It was a young mother with my daughter was in there for 5 pounds. Just before Thanksgiving, nothing happened.
So it was crazy, 65,000. So when they wrote it off, it was for one of the auctions that they did, okay. Right? And then they offered it off with their body shop. We sold kind of thing. And the auction company offered them like 1,000. So I get first dibs at it. All they care about is getting whatever the auction was.
And it works for you. You get automatically first dibs.
Yeah, so I get first dibs no matter what. Whatever they offer. So they'd offer them 19,000 and I bought it back for 19 and it's all fixed. And it's basically I gotta get painted. And come on.
But you do the work and do it yourself, or do you have it brought in somewhere?
No, I do it all.
Shop at
my house. Yeah.
Okay, I'll show you what it looks like after that.
They should. Anyways, I bought it back, and now it looks like this. Brand new. And so I'm just getting all
the body work and everything.
Well, this is all brand new steel. So okay. There is a little bit of body work, but not a whole lot. I just put brand new. I replaced the inner wheel well, okay. The outer wheel well, the quarter panel, and the door. So, So that's all brand new. And so I welded all that on, and then I've got to go get the
You see the link tilted during this whole
thing? I don't know what the heck's going on.
What's going on? I gotta go. I'll be right back.
Sal, hey John. Sal, he's the owner of Fratelli's.
Where?
Fratelli's for, yeah.
Well, no, I've been there.
Yeah. Yeah. It's hard not to recognize.
Two times.
I've been there quite a few times too, sometimes on the fire truck.
Yeah, well, that's a little different, but and you're closer than I am, so.
Yeah. Oh, man, it's hard.
You and Mr. Atkins, Gordon.
Oh, Gordon Atkins, yeah. Yeah.
I thought you looked familiar, but it's at a contest.
Yeah, right?
And also I'm doing the Movember, right?
Yeah. You're way better than mine.
Me with a blast of winter on Friday and a long walk from the parking lot to the office building. This is what's happening this year, man. I'm growing my beard.
Of course.
In spite of what the other half says.
Oh, come on.
That's great.
Jack, right here, you can see everything. Right.
You can't see down the other end in spite of what I told him, but that's okay. Oh, yeah?
That's it, Gabe.